Question is from A. Betal. Shri Guru Granth Sahib Ji says, "E sansar sagal hai supna." The translation of this line to my soul is that the whole world is just a dream. My question is that whose dream is it? God's dream or my own dream within the God's dream? Vaheguru. Vaheguru Ji, it is your dream and also it is dream of Maya Vashishtha Chaitanya, Ishwar. Ishwar. Not Brahma, the Purna Brahma. It is not dream of the Brahma. It is dream of the Ishwar. Ishwar and Brahma are two different entities. As the Jivatma and Atma are two different entities. So we can say the world which we are seeing is a dream of the Ishwar, and in that the Jiva, the individual soul, again is dreaming. Thus there is a composite of many, many dreams are happening. And that is why that there is so much of confusion, ignorance, frustrations, because you just live in your dreamy world and you never come out of that. And the one who has woken up from the dream is called Sant, is called Mahatma, is called the enlightened one. Interesting one.